Okay, welcome back, guys. Sorry. I recorded this again, because I didn't see, the facts coming up saying it was recording, so I wasn't sure if it was, so I had to press it again. And now I can actually tell if it's recording. Okay. So, yeah, welcome back. So now we're gonna move on to, I think this mission we have to wake up. Yeah, we have to wake up these people. I forgot what they are. Basically Ota's friends, I think. I think they are. I can't remember. It's been so long. It's really weird trying to do a 180 degree turn with WASD, because for some reason it doesn't recognize it. Yeah, that happens a lot. I do like the noise it makes, but I think the race is the only thing I'm gonna struggle on. Because, to be honest, WASD and trying to ride with WASD is just difficult enough. Okay. Damn it. It's weird because in the movie you see them in the pond swimming, and if you try and go in the pond, I think you just die. I'm not sure. We have to do the nightclub mission. Well, the nightclub barnyard thing. Can't remember what they call it. Okay. Okay, now it's night. Wow, there's nothing. Maybe we have to sleep for another day. Or it could be a glitch, actually. Ah, here we go. Okay, pig wants me for some reason. Okay.
Are you hungry? Oh, just asking.
Okay, yeah, this is gonna show you how to make butter, I think. Completely pointless, really, I doubt I'll be doing any collectibles or anything, I'll just be playing through the game, just trying to get everything done. And just bring back memories, I guess. So, you just go up to a, milk canister. And you have to either, you can either keep that milk, or you can press enter and tap it to turn it into, I believe it was cream. Yep, you got cream. Then you can do it one more time, and you get butter. So yeah, that's basically how you get milk. Cream and butter. But you can also buy it from the gopher place, which will probably be in this episode, so yeah. Pig, yeah.
Sweet.
Okay, yeah.
Think I'll go get.
Okay, yeah, that's that mission done, and we get 50 gopher bucks, so that's pretty cool. Here we go, just go around kicking a few things. Yeah. now Root wants me. So that's basically the night mission. So let's get a few coins and stuff. Break a few things up. Yeah, the best thing about this game is that it doesn't. Oh, for God, WSD. Best thing about it is the fact that you can, is that, like, anyone can play it, because, like, it really doesn't need. Like, in this year, like, it's not that hard to run a game like this. You could just have, like, an ordinary home desktop. Be able to like run this. I believe like the specs were like really like it was like an AMD ancient graphics card that like was like the recommended, and I believe it was like a processor which I had never even heard of. That like I think it needed to have like dual core. No, not dual core. I think it was like one core, but then again that was. I can't remember. Or it could have been dual core. I don't know, I'm just randomly talking now. So right, let's sleep and do the nightclub mission, I guess. Yeah. Okay, there's Root. His name's Root, can't remember. I swear when the camera's facing you. The W button just never works, so. You know, I've been wanting to meet you. Yep, okay, yep. That's cool and everything. I'll get that for you. Just give me the monies. The monies. Okay, so we got 500. Obviously, we need to spend that on the pool table, so. Yeah. There's more gates to unlock. We unlock those like later on.
And no customer.
Okay, yeah, yeah. I mean, you're gonna be like mainly your only customer, to be honest.
We got a new shipment in.
Bye. So the only thing you can buy first time is the pool table. So
you've got it.
So we're gonna have to exit.
Hurry back.
So we'll go back in, buy a few more things. This is basically what you spend your. Oh damn. Monies. Oh, I forgot there's a recipe. You gotta pick it up. Yeah. There we go. Birthday cake. Oh yeah, to get honey. Probably later on. It's quite a fun mission, I guess. It's annoying because they're in fact it's gonna be really hard with WASD. Once again, this game is like not designed for it. So yeah. Let's go back in.
Got a new shipment in.
We'll sell a few things. Get some more money. There we go. That's really good. Okay, maybe we have to finish the mission.
Website.
And then do it.
Nothing today? Yeah. Well, how are we gonna put the little gophers through college?
Yeah, okay, sure, whatever you say. Oh, that sucks. Let's get this bike. ridiculous how high you can jump. When you say jump, you say how. Oh, fuck's sake. Right. So, yeah, let's talk to Root.
Oh, you are my main cow.
Yeah, sure, whatever you say. Yeah, such as this. Woohoo. I really hate these Gold Rush tokens, especially because obviously the controls in this game, it's really terrible, so I won't be spending them. Okay, that is weird. The hell? Yeah, okay, done. Alright. Okay, let's go into the barn. Where the hell the. Okay, right, we're gonna have to sleep. What the hell? You guys. What? Wow. That was so weird. Okay, right. The whole. There we go. Night time. Hopefully we can now enter the barn. So here we go.
Good evening.
Okay. Talk to Bill. Billy. Let's collect our reward. No, I think I might just save up and go for coins and then just like... spend milkweed. Yeah, you can also find drinks recipes, like cocktail recipes, and that adds more like different drinks you can get at the bar. So everything here is pretty bland and everything. Soon it should get better. Sweet. Good, now it's pretty empty. There's only Duke down here. It's basically a loner. So yeah. Now this is probably one of the most easiest pool games, like even easier than Mini Clips 8 Ball. Cause like if it's just near the hole it will.
Who's
go
up
in
for a game?
So there we go, just got two in just like that. Which is insane. Oh. It's kind of weird having an arrow. It doesn't really tell you anything. Oh.
There, from the master.
Yep, I'll take that. Annoying because now he's just knocked all the balls out of the way. Basically, you have to like win this game. There's nothing I can really do. Do that.
Learn from the master.
Did he just say learn from the master and just like mess up really badly there? See? It's really funny how everything literally goes in. Wait, watch this. Oh, okay. Maybe hit that too much.
Can't teach this dog new tricks.
Wow, you are bad. Here we go. Yep, okay. I'm owning him anyway, so it's all good. Oh.
Hey, you rack them up, I knock them down.
Wow, how can you miss that shot?
Another shot.
Oh my. Incredibly lucky with that one. Oh, come on, really? I'll piss off. And then he messes up a simple shot like that. Wow, okay. Here we go, that works. And now...
Nice shot.
Slip that one in.
Oh. Nice shot.
And this should be GG. This is really weird because of the shape of the... God damn it. Shape of the pool table. Basically, I cannot lose this. Oh, piss off. Okay, never mind. I've won this. So. This. That was fun, I guess. GG. Oh. Oh wow. Can't believe I just messed that up. Well, I have to replay that again. Yeah, bad luck. I swear to God, this happens to me every time I play it first time on the computer. When I did a little go at this without recording, I lost straight away.
Rack them up, boys.
Try to get most of them in straight away.
Not too shabby.
It's usually the second time around where we do it.
Nice shot.
At least they're all punched up together. Oh, got one in. Need two more. I've actually never seen, like, a new player against a computer. Like, you never see them, like, pop the back. It's really weird. I haven't seen it, so... Nope. Okay, I'm not using my trackpad. I should stop doing that now. Oh, damn it.
And learn from the master.
Oh, piss off. Just getting lucky shots now, what the hell? Here we go. Oh, now I'm gonna get a foul, yeah. And then he gets two shots, and then he's just, wow, okay. Place that as easy as possible for me. And that's GG.
Not too shabby.
Oh, that is GG. GG. Right, finally, so now I can end the episode here. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like the video, subscribe if you enjoy what I produce and content. And I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Cheers.
I can't believe I lost. See you on the backswing.